Hello everybody, it's me Taylor, and today I'm gonna play an SSO deck. I haven't played any SSO deck, I think, and I don't know what I can do and what I can't do with this deck, so let's try. I'm gonna play versus Jessminder, so I need to protect my HQ, I guess. I will keep this hand. Okay. So I know that there is a combo with City Work Project and Dedication Ceremony. I can't put something in front of it like Ortum, but I really think that I need to protect my HQ and my R&D because I'm gonna play against Jessminder. So I'm gonna go big on my HQ and I'm gonna protect smaller my R&D. Can I play Too Big to Fail here? I think I can keep this one for later. Don't want my opponent, don't want my cheaper opponent to have some bad pub. Okay, so I guess it's gonna be City Walk Project with Dedication Ceremony. So it's gonna be 5 mid damage. So my idea is, yeah, so it doesn't matter where is it, so let's do that. Dedication Ceremony, advance. Yes, and I will put them on our tomb. I really think that I need, damn it, I really think that I need to protect my HQ better than my R&D, for now at least. Let's see if I play the film critic. Please no. So we have one Pelangi. Hermitage Codebusting is the old one that I haven't seen since a lot. Okay, gonna stall it, I guess. It's gonna be a lot of damage. Okay, so one SMC, one Mantle, two Cyberdelia, the Spec Works, and one Dirty Laundry. Okay. I can't punish him. Can't. Okay, border control. It's not a good card if it's the only one in the remote. It was a lot of cards. And there is one bet, okay. So I think I can do that. We'll put them here just to make him afraid to run here. Okay, draw a lot. It's to draw a card, it's 10 to 14, okay. We'll just double advance. Yep, put the token here. Play a lot of token. Okay, can try to steal it now. Steal it. Okay, Hermitage used, Mantle settled, so it's the second one. What can he do with that? Oh, he trashed one Hermitage Codebusting, so I guess he has a really good hand. Gonna protect here. So, yeah, I will double cred. If I want to be able to raise this one and this one, I need 8 cred, so. There is a lot of wind today. I don't know if you can hear that. It. Hear it. Okay, so bet's gonna give you one cred. He draws so much card. Ok, DJ Fenris for Los. Okay, what Los do? First time the cop raised a piece of ice, it churn gain two creds. Okay. So I have a lot of creds. I just do that. I'll try to score it next turn. How many clicks did they use to only draw? It's insane. What did he want to do with the mantle? Spend us credit to use hardware and program. Okay, there is one SMC. Let's see if he use it to find a Raise Key, maybe. Or if he want to keep it to be able to run. Gonna discard two cards. It's gonna be Maya and Cyberdelia. Okay. Okay, advance this one. Score this one. There's a lot of creds. I won't be able to set up a kill, I think. So let's just score this one. No, I can't score. I need one more click. So let's just install. Maybe he will think about wall to wall. And if he stole it, yeah, it's bad, but there is two in the deck. The spec works to trash the SMC. Okay. Did he try to deck himself? Maybe he want to deck himself to play the new levy. Another mantle. Okay. Start to get really weird. Let's score this one. Gonna put this one here. We have a lot of creds, so the kill threat gonna be hard. Okay, doesn't want to take the bait. I guess I'm just gonna double advance, install the border control here. He drop, yeah, the new levy, Harmony Air Therapy. Thunder Arts Gallery. Okay. Why not? It's only two inf. Okay, this one is really nice. Okay, so gonna do that and advance. One here, advance, one here. Yes, here. So you need to run. Can you get in? You trash a lot of card. Yeah, the simul chip gonna be used. But you need to trash one program to be able to use it. Okay, so at pursuit. Did I want to raise my Autumn? It's on spare turn. It's pattern, so yeah, you're gonna use Ankasu, I guess. Did I want to raise? Because with the double border control, no, I don't want to raise. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. He can't steal my agenda because border control. I'm short by one creds. Trash too big to fails for 5 creds. One Pelangi. Okay, so I'm free. I win the game, I guess. So, res. Pop. And let's win the game. Damn it. Okay. So what can I say about this deck? I didn't see that Ganleon was here. Okay, I don't know if it was right to play this way. I lost the first City Walk project pretty easily. It need to trash. It was 6 or 7 cards. It was a lot, and I did not expect him to make this sacrifice. But maybe, yeah, you need to do that because otherwise there is so much token on every ice. So yeah, maybe he was right about that. And maybe I doesn't play right when I play versus SSO. Maybe maybe I need to wait more for my punish, but yeah, there is a lot of punishes in this deck, but with some tutor, I don't know if it was not right to try to score the first Steelworks project. I don't know. Okay. I hope you enjoyed this one, guys, and see you next week. I will probably play one more time this deck because I need to play more the decks that I don't play usually. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this one and see you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.